How many types of barcodes? Barcode labels are of two type, linear and two-dimensional. Linear barcode is made up of lines and spaces, and encode data only in one dimension. 2D is a two-dimensional way to represent the information. It encodes more data per unit in comparison to linear. Now, design your barcode labels. How many types of printers? There are different types of printer are available in the market, like thermal, laser and inkjet. If you are using thermal printer, you require ribbon and roll for printing. You can change roll according to industry requirement. Close printer head and give print command. Here, you can see your labels are printing. And if you are using laser printer, different types of barcode labels sheets are available. Firstly, choose your sheet. Put your sheets in printer, and follow the same procedure for printing. Here, you can see your labels are printing. Your barcode labels are ready to use. Here you can see printed barcode labels on different types of Roland sheets. Thanks for visiting.